Tennessee press coverage on the outside. Or two-step, back shoulder, throw, slant route. Pharoh Cooper breaking away at the 40. 45, Pharoh Cooper first down all the way up to the 49-yard line. They isolated number 11, got him loose, and man, what a hard run. It was almost like he was working out that frustration. 17 yards, and most of it after the catch.